War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Alright, what's up guys? Another Blondie, and today we are playing Fallout 4. Now, I've already played this game, I'd say probably a lot on my own, but I finally have it to where I can record it. It's been a little bit, and it's got the face cam, you know, I haven't had that in a while. And I played as a female on my last playthrough, so we're playing as a male this time, and I'm lazy, so we're not changing the face one bit. Can we... No? Alright. Well, I don't really know how to change... Alright, actually, yeah, control the character. Playing as male, because I don't care. This sensitivity is weird. I haven't played it on PC, so I'm playing on Xbox, because then I can guarantee that I'll be able to record it, because on PC, I might not be able to. Alright, so we're just going to talk to Cosworth, I guess. Thank you, Cods boy.
The barbarian in the jungle of the bat babies. My favorite.
Oh, that's nice. Good for you.
More of the same.
Boston and Bugle. There's a plate. Drink out of that coffee cup, burn your lips, you know, whatever. Let's go. I could have sworn I said... Toggle point of view / work sneak. There we go. That's what I have for Bethesda games. Alright, well, I mean, if you want to, Cosworth, that's fine.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Cosworth's really good with Sean. Wow, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
You're not lucky. I'm disgusting. So we have a high of 52 on Monday. That's nice. I don't really know what I'm just gonna walk around, I guess. Let's go see Sean, see how he's doing. Tick, 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 tick.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman.
Start the mobile. Do 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 do. Hello, sir.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Tech smile.
Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days.
Yeah,
it's
I bet
a
it is.
Of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too.
He looks so sarcastic.
No, now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great. Yeah, it sounds amazing.
It is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify.
Yeah.
Sure.
Let's just go ahead and get over this.
Splendid.
I would like to talk, and I don't like talking over them. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then name our character. I don't know what to name my guy. Oh god, this is a great thing. Just because I want to see if they've recorded this name. I don't even think I spelled it right. Oh well.
Wonderful. That's everything.
Okay.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
You bet.
And Sean, no price is too
high. Leonidas.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Need some of that paternal affection.
Hey, Codsworth.
Alright. Tick, 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 tick. Tick, 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 tick,
tick. Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Da, 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 da.
Hey, how's my little guy?
I know what's happening here.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
Weather should hold up, yeah. Sounds great.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Let's go.
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports.
Oh no.
I repeat, confirmed reports.
It's going down the pooper, Nora. It's all going down.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Peace, homies. You can let Sean die for all I care. Save a lot of time in the story. Yeah. What's absurd? Oh yeah.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Yes, let me in, please.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Here we go now. Here we go now.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Doop. And now we watch the total atomic annihilation that that man was talking of earlier.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my god!
It is so beautiful. The vision of nuclear annihilation is beautiful, don't you think? It's beautiful. I felt my controller vibrating in my skull. I don't know why. Probably this hat, the things. Mr. Russell.
We did it. We made it.
We did make it, and we are okay.
Everyone please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
You got it, homeboy. Is here for you. All new residents, please. Okay.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks.
What now?
Just follow the doctor. He'll show you where to go.
All right.
I know where to go.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Put your vault suit on, huh?
It'll be okay. Daddy's right here.
Could I help you? Is that the question? Can I help you?
He's being fussy.
Could I what? You want to press X?
Who's my little guy?
You want to press X? Press X, huh?
Over there.
More like press it. X.
Daddy's not going far.
What you looking at?
Just step inside and put on your pants.
Yes. This is how things work. You instantly equip clothing.
Pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault.
Lies.
Relax.
They're all lies.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete.
And now we're in the ice. Maybe in 60 years they'll unfreeze us and eat us. And now we get to drunkenly look at what's happening.
This is the one. Here. Open it.
I'll kill you. Don't believe me. Just watch. I will kill you. Yes, you should have not done that. That's not a good thing to do. I hate you. I'm not talking very much right now because it's like all the cutscene area, and I don't like to talk during cutscenes and dialogue things, so. We'll just chill here for the time being. That's a marker, we'll put that down now. Gasping and coughing. Alright, we can finally get out of here. If you don't like subtitles, you're in for a bad surprise because I use them. So deal with it. Alright, God, I like this game so much. Oh, time to punch some rad roaches.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Yeah, that's the first response most people give. There's another one right. Nope, I punched you. Punched die. I don't want to deal with that. Punch that. Alright, we're good. Alright, we're just gonna punch everything to death. Oh, RB's power attack. Alright, that's nice. Here's where you get your sustenance for basically the whole game. Not actually, but this is a good portion of what is useful being given to you right now. We'll get you later. Oh, D-pad is favorite items. That's nice. Let's just quickly go through here and take everything. It's gonna give me a minute to adjust to the different control scheme. I am used to the PC control scheme and it is not the same. Alright. Obviously it's not the same. You got like 17 times as many buttons to pick from plus mouse. I don't know. I did spend a lot of time exploring on the PC one, but I honestly, there's not too much here.
Terminal should open.
Terminal, okay. Can we just get it? I was hoping it would just like swoop me around the desk. I wouldn't have to worry about anything. But, you know, that's what everyone hopes. Okay. We can look about the cry later, but I don't even know about it. So we're just going to go to open evacuation tunnel. Now, I will say this, that, I have not beaten the game purposefully. I did play it very far, I would say. Oh my god, this aiming is gonna take forever for me to get used to it. Oh, I'm gonna get raped here. Oh, this is not good. Oh my god, I wasted so much ammo. Okay, and then I'm thinking the wrong button is for... How did that miss? Stop it! How am I missing? I don't understand. The sights are weird. Oh, I'm wasting so much ammo. Jesus Christ. Let me see. Gameplay, looks sensitivity. Let's see if this makes it any easier. It's definitely smoother for me now at this sensitivity. We'll see how well I perform in, like, gunplay. But it definitely feels better. Okay, well, if that's any indication of how well my playing is going to increase, then it's about 8,000%, because I didn't miss at all. Then again, that's probably just an isolated situation. Yeah, everyone's dead, by the way. Only you and your son live, and your son's not here. No need to activate the skeleton. And... Oh my god, the sights are weird, man. I don't understand. Alright. Stick to Pip-Boy now. Nope, the rad roach disappeared because it was in the animation field. I really like this Pip-Boy animation. I like seeing it boot up. It's cool. Alright. 38, yeah. That's like... Let's do this here. Alright. LTRT for tabs. 10mm pistol, wedding ring, yeah. Alright. Well, we can get out of that. And then now, I really like this. The thing you do where you take the plug, and then you plug it in. I just really like this game. They did a good job. Alright, so now we're gonna head out up to the vault, and I know what our immediate course of action is gonna be. I would say right now, I spent too much time on base building, and I never got attacked one time. So, aside from doing the quests for base building, like, so we get everything set up, I'm not doing it, like... Because it's just, like, it's so, like, that everyone likes base building, and in my opinion, I think it's probably the most poorly done thing in this game. Because basically nothing snaps correctly, and I don't know, I'm just not a fan of it. Oh my god, that was... that about pushed me into the vault of death. Alright, let's head on up now. Waited long enough for this. Inspirational music... Come on, just hurry. I want to get out of here, please. Please, please. Alright, and then now let's get stuck in position. Finish, ducks at the vault. Oh, I should have changed my name if that was an option. Because Leonidas isn't a voiced thing, but I don't think basically anyone says your name really after this, so. Oh well. That's a nice bed. Really nice looking bed. We'll fully restore your health and heal any crippled body parts. Okay. Even though I have done that, like, in other games, for some reason I just didn't register my mind that was still a thing. So yeah. Also, because I'm lazy, I'm not going to be going in through and editing out all the loading screens, so these videos are probably going to be like 20 seconds longer than... They could be. Well, I don't know. Should be. However you want to perceive that. now we're gonna head down to our old house because that's the closest path, and I go a different way apparently than most people, because I guess most people take the path that you take to get there, and I'm like, no, just jump straight down the hill. And then you get like this slightly altered version of the do-do-do-do-do music. Alright, let's go talk to Cosworth. And breathe! Yeah, it's pretty surprising. Still here.
You're still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you didn't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you've seen the worst for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state. Where is the missus, by the way?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. Going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Doesn't matter how long it's been. I feel fine.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give and take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're two centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack.
Okay, we're gonna ask if he's okay.
Codsworth, you're acting...
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car! How do you polish rust?
Whoa, whoa. Focus, Cosmo.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Cotsworth.
You're welcome. Enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
There's nothing left here.
Well, if you wish to venture to paths unknown, I won't...
Right.
Okay, sorry for skipping that up there at the end. I don't know, I just wanted to play, and I didn't want to talk. I don't want to search the neighborhood with you. I've never searched the neighborhood. It's just not going to happen. We are now going to head and get my favorite companion, Dogmeat. Because he's a dog, and he bites the arms. People holds him down. He finds stuff for you that you probably wouldn't have found otherwise. You know, he's just an all-around good dog. And we're going to see if we can't go get a really overpowered weapon before the end of the episode. So, you can just stick around with me. I forgot these things were here, so we're gonna get a pipe pistol. Even though I don't want a pipe pistol, we're getting the pipe pistol because... Just for now, to have one with extra ammo, in case we need it, which... Judging by how my Xbox aiming is looking, we're gonna need it. Hello, Dogmeat.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Let's go.
You wanna
pal.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Alright, so now, I know he was going to look at this here in a second, that little thing right there. I didn't even know that was there until he showed it to me before. What is it? What did you find? Oh, he found the snowback. Okay. This is, like, they put enough stuff for him here for him to find so that he will, find it for you. Just to teach you how he works, which is perfectly fine with me. I like dog meat. We're gonna take those because they are worth some money. I'm just trying to get everything, like, I'm casing it for everything that is useful right now. I did not want to pick up the thing under that. 14 caps, that's fine. Red Rocket Terminal. I love that it's called the Red Rocket and there's a dog here. I don't know, it's just... I don't even need to talk about it. Got a new cola there. I'm pretty sure there's nothing there. Yeah. Pack of cigarettes. Okay, so the reason I'm picking up all the cigarettes is because... Well, actually, it was because before I think I got it because, well, in other games they were worth some amount of currency, and yes, they're still worth some amount of caps, but I actually don't think it's as much as it was in other games, but I'm still gonna keep it because it's still worth a decent amount of money. Oh my god, my aim in this is horrible. I think I'm gonna be reliant on,
Hey. Get into position.
Oh my god, please. Can I just cancel the commands? Okay, thank you. Thank you. That's the back button. All right. Okay, so now we need to... I don't know exactly where we're going, but I know what direction we need to go. So we're just going to head that way. And I don't know. We're just... I know where we're going. I'm purposely avoiding going to the Minutemen thing because I don't want to start that right now because we are approaching the 30-minute mark and I am not presently down with that. Though we do get our first power armor set there, I'm not doing that right now. We will go do that though, don't worry, that'll be next episode. That will get all that done and we'll hopefully at least make it to where we can get them into Sanctuary. I believe that's what that first town the first time you lived in and the first time you go back to is. They really like to base around that neighborhood. I don't really know why or what their plan for that was, but that's how it is. I think the place we're looking for is Big John's Salvage. There's a railway rifle there, and we want to get that because it's a pretty good gun to help us out throughout our adventures. That dog meat just hauling ahead of us. I might. Oh wait. Are we here? Are we here? Is this Big John's cell? No, that's just a random thing. Oh, there's one of these. Oh, I hate these things so much. What's Vats? Oh crap, this is much more important right now. What's over here? Oh my god, okay. Definitely you don't want to engage those things. Oh god, that's a creepy. Okay. Wow. That's kind of creepy. I don't like that. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. All the way back here. This is the problem I have with Fallout. This is the problem right here. You know what? I'm going to end the episode here. You saw everything we did and I will make sure to get us back there for the for the next episode, but for now we're just gonna go ahead and call it quits. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you like it. If you did, make sure you dislike some of my videos. Blondie out.